Hello, this is Cutzy, and let's play The Crew. Unfortunately, you can't reset your progress when you actually start the game, so this is what's happened since I bought the game. Other places that are grey and pixelated I still haven't discovered, so let's go and discover some places right now. We still haven't gone to the Meteor crater, that'd be a nice trip. What's the town next to it? Holbrook. I'm gonna set that as my destination. So the first episode is San Francisco to Holbrook. I got a few new cards when I actually logged in. I think we're gonna go for the Abarth 500 because I haven't used this one yet. Fiat 500, Abarth version. Nice. Okay, and we're on our way. We have 41 miles to go. Oh, also, I'm sorry that I couldn't record my, like, starting progress on this game. I have this little clip for you, so you're not that angry with me. So yeah, that's basically the funniest thing that's happened to me on The Crew. So we're just exiting San Francisco here. This is gonna be like my live streams. In fact, most of Cutzy Plays is gonna be like my live streams, just very chilled out and relaxed. Don't really care for mistakes. And I think we are out of San Francisco now. Yes, look at that. That skyline.
You've got friends available. See if they want to form a crew.
Oh, of course, there's no nitro in full stock cars. I need to spec it up. Oh, great. I really don't care that someone's escaped from the police. I'm not really wanting police attention on my little trip to Holbrook and the Meteor Crater. Meteor Crater? Is there a difference between meteors and comets? I bet there is, actually. It's nice and dark, isn't it? I think we're going to have to kit this out before we finish our trip to Holbrook, because it could be a lot more exciting and a lot more quicker than this. Looks like we're going to LA next. We're probably going to go on one of the B roads, but we're getting closer to Los Angeles. Yeah, let's spec this thing up. Okay, mobile car tuner. How'd you do it? I don't think you can. I think you're gonna have to take a trip to one of the tuning places, and then you've got to kit it up, I think. I'm not too sure. We can do that right now with fast travel. I'll just make sure I know where I am, which is wine country. Sweet. Okay. And we will go into... We're going to have to make this a streetcar. An Abarth 500 streetcar. Fast travel. We're going to Detroit. Let's see what I can afford first. Hopefully I can afford the highest spec of street tuning. Well, highest available to me, anyway. I don't know if there's a higher version of street tuning. I think I'm level 28. Yes, I'm level 28. Okay, yeah. So level 20... is only 9,000, so we can easily acquire that. And now we've got a better performing car. Nice. Can this car also be... this car can also be a performance car. That's so strange. Visual. Let's change the colour of it. I don't like the colour. Black would suit this car to a T, actually, to be honest. Yeah, go for the black. A lot of metallics. What we got? Oh, we can actually use these. Oh. Most of these are disgusting. That's got kind of like green tint to it. That's just terrible. That's terrible. Oh, no, that's cool, but doesn't really go for the red stripe. Oh, yes. We're going for this. $10,000, but it's fine. Need a sticker now, a vinyl, to really put it together. Hey, why would anybody use that? God damn. Scales, are you serious? The animals are pretty terrible. The flag's being covered by the Aboth sticker. Flames are just... I was just gonna say flames are shit, but that one looks pretty nice. Oh, yes. That is perfect. Because it doesn't interrupt the Aboth sticker going across the car, but it just adds. That is nice. Let's go for the interior now. Carbon. Red carbon. Disgusting. Blue carbon. Okay. Yes. Front bumper. Loads of front bumpers to choose from. I shall choose this one for no apparent reason. Rear bumper. Loads of rear bumpers to choose from. I want the ones with the most impressive exhausts. That's it. Impressive exhausts. Excellent. Rims. Gotta have some good wheels. Racing. I am a fan of black rims. That's probably gonna go straight out of context, and someone's gonna say, I like black cock. It's probably it. Off-road. Vintage. Oh, these with the tiny spokes. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna take them. Do like my black rims. That cost a lot, man. That cost a lot. Oh, I'm gonna go for them as well. The side mirrors. The hood. What other hoods have you got? No. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna keep it like that. Do you wanna leave the car tuner? Yes, and I wanna go back to the wine country. Or wine country. Does it have the vert in it? Loading up. Just take a drink whilst we're singing that useless I can't remember its name. Wine country. Fast travel. Okay, I think it should. I'm straight into a field. Look at this with a tree. I've banged up my new car already. Plonked myself in a field. Excellent. So yeah, as you can see, the crew is completely free roam. If you want to get off the road, you can do, but you're better off getting a dirt car to go up it and to go off the road. You can also go up mountains if you want to do that. I mean, if that's what you want to do, go ahead and do it. It is a very interesting game. Very underestimated. A cutscene! There you go. I completely forgot that was called a cutscene. Wow, I'm stupid. I just don't like games with pointless cutscenes in them. Just like, I want to play the game. Like, I want to play the game now, and I don't really care about you stupid goddamn cutscene. Yes, this has now got nitrous oxide on it. Doesn't really turn. You'd expect a Fiat 500 to be decent at cornering, but this is a bit. Well, this is a bit like my Focus RS. That doesn't seem right. Fiats are like not good at acceleration, but really good at cornering. This is like completely different. Very strange. I hope I can get some daytime running in this episode. About 34 miles to go. It seems like the middle of night time. Actually, it's quite nice. It's quite nicely lit, this road. I don't know what kind of city we're going into next, or a town, or... I have no idea what's going next. We might be taking the B road, like I've said. I not even see a city or town before we go to Holbrook. Is it Holbrook? I kind of like the Fiat 500. I don't know, but I've got the police. It's the police now. I'm such an idiot. Never take your eyes off the road, kids. I'm so sorry. Don't kill me. I'm so sorry. I've got to get rid of them. I've got to be faster than them, and I'm not going to be faster in a 500. Oh. They're all behind me like, fucking, I'm going to get you. They're gonna ram me. Oh, there's a car down. I'm not gonna be able to find the car because the police are chasing the police. Ah! They're gonna kill me. No, I'm not under arrest. I don't want to be under arrest. Don't hurt me. I'm gonna find the car. Yo, I'm gonna make them chase me in a forest. Yeah, how about that? Okay, that was a bad mistake. Hang on. I might have got rid of him. Yes, thank you, railroad. Come on. Quicker, please. Please, quick. Oh, they're going to catch me. No. Oh, I've completely gone off the track now. Badly, I'm only being chased by one police car. Which is great. Oh, there's a badger there. Oh, we nearly killed a badger. You could use a hand here, dispatch. Received. I've got units clearing up and on route. I'm now on 2 stars. Where did the second star come from? Back onto the railroad. The railroad did as good last time. And he's doing as good right now as well. Come on! Oh, you're so slow! I'm gonna have to get onto the field or some shit. This is like the most epic of epic chases. Oh, yes! I'm escaping them, and I'm on a road! I should be all good! Please! Yes! Yeah! I've escaped, you bastards! All units stand by. Has it got my GPS now? Has it actually got my GPS? Kind of removed my GPS for no apparent reason. Great. Where I want to go, Holbrook. We want to see the meteor crater before we finish this episode. Oh, I'm on the right road. Look at that. Sick. So there's a city down there that we completely missed because we were being chased by the police. Oh no. What city was it? Fresno. Okay then. Fair dues. We have 29 miles to go. We're being chased by the police. We didn't find that piece of car, which really annoys me. There's hidden parts in every section of the USA. And if you collect all the hidden parts, you get a special car. And there's like 5 special cars to find, which is, it's just so amazing. I haven't found all the parts yet, but obviously with more exploring you get beeps like that showing you on your mini map that there's a car in the vicinity and you try and find it. They'll be off road. They're always off road. This is a part that I haven't looked at. I mean, I haven't discovered this place before and it's lovely. Look how beautiful it looks. This is the Inland Empire on the West Coast. Look at that. Quite something. Quite something, guys. Looks like there was a good road there as well to our left on the mini-map. Very twisty, turny road. The only problem with the crew is that the GPS always puts you onto the highway, which is great because it's fast travel. But, I mean, it's a driving game. The highway is just like, nah. You want to go on the B roads, the twisty turnies. Car performance tested out. Although, look at that. Oh, yes. Ah, car, right, okay, we can find this one. We can find this one. See on the mini-map that a car's just popped up and it's beeping at me. Well, we can find this now. It looks like it's in this place. We're actually going... Well, the GPS is saying that we're going the right way still.
Until you get your experience up, you're bound to get fresh.
Ah, it's there! This is a car part, so the hot rod, I've got 3 parts of 20 now, which is great. Maybe that's going to be an episode, me trying to find all the parts for a hot rod. There you go. There's a hot rod, a buggy, loads of secret cars that you can find. Anyway, we're in San Bernardo right now, yay! I'm not going to have another police chase. You can screw that. Back at Inland Empire? I don't know.
Look at these lovely windmills. Woo!
Getting electricity from there. Oh, shut the fuck up, Zoe. You're right. She's talked to me about 5 fucking times already. And she says the exact same things. I apologize if you want to kill her right now. I want to kill her. It's terrible. It's like, she says the exact same things to me. Don't you think I know? Got some kind of memory loss thing. Got some kind of memory loss thing going on. Oh, that control. Oh! Not happy with this car's handling. I really thought it'd be better at handling than this. I really thought we'd be able to kick the tail out and everything. Like, I want some oversteer going on. What's this? It's not tail happy at all. And you find you can't get the tail out at all on this. Are we coming up to an exploration point? They're the traffic cones. If you can see that traffic cone in the sky, that is an exploration point. It looks like we are. Yes, we are. Sweet. So, exploration points give you XP and money. And this is Palm Springs. I'm going to let you see the full cutscene because I'm so kind. Great. So that was Palm Springs. We haven't been here before. Oh yes, it finally kicked the tail out. Excellent. That's what we like to see. Move out of the way, man. You're going to get run over. You can't run over people in this game. Didn't expect it to be this quick. Oh god. The dog's barking. Did you hear the dog just then? Oh, he's there again. Surely you'd be able to hear him. What we got? We've got 80 minutes of this. It's actually a really nice road, to be honest. It's a lot better than the road that we was on before we found that carport. Some twisty turny bits. I like a lot. Obviously it extends the episode out, but I like it. We got the Mojave Desert. Is that what we got next? Oh, please let us go to the Mojave Desert. I don't think we've gone there either. There's so many things. I have been on this game for hours and hours and hours, and there's still so many things for me to find out, and we are in the desert. Holy crap. Oh, yes. Oh. This game gets better and better. The more you play it, the more it just astounds you how massive it is. It's my dream. This game is my dream because when I had a PS2 and the PS3 was coming along, I always thought to myself, is anyone going to be ballsy enough to make a PS2 game that's just massive? Like, just make a PS2 game, a PS3 game with PS2 graphics and just have a massive expanse of land. But no one did it. Finally, someone's had the balls to do it. And I thank Ubisoft, because this game is so good. It's like a new game every time you go on. Because it's like, oh god. It's like Little Big Planet, the driving game. How about that one? There you go. Because that's a new experience every time you go on it. Minecraft, the driving game. I don't play Minecraft, but I know it's a different experience every time you go on it. Just do your own little road trip like I'm doing now from San Francisco to Holbrook. And the cities are so far apart they actually mean something to do a road trip. Whoa, I'm gonna go for a big slide. Am I gonna be. Oh, I'm able to control it. That was great. Good car control, Curtis.
There's new drivers.
Shut up! Shut up, Zoe! Go away! I don't like you. She butts in so many times. I mean, as much as I like this game, there are the flaws. Her being one of them. And then obviously that clip that I showed you earlier with the buffalo or the bison stuck in the rail, stuck in the kind of bumper things. Yeah. But most of all, it's an incredible game. Cast Castboy was like, yeah, but I'm going to hold off for Project Cars, which I can understand, because Project Cars, it looks amazing. But, look at this game! Everybody who's played The Crew, everybody who I've heard who's played The Crew, actually likes The Crew. I just think of it as a big PS3 game. And it's so amazing. It's not the best graphically, it's just the best thing. Whoa. GPS looks a bit strange then. Where are we? We're in Kingman! I have already been in Kingman! Yay! Yeah, it's the best thing that I've had. It just for size-wise. That's going to be another sexual joke right there. I can guarantee it. Police watching me. Oh, yeah. So, I think I must have already explored this area. So, we've finally gone through some pre-explored areas. So we won't find any hidden cars around here, or car parts. What else can you find in this game? There's hidden car parts, there's data stations, what give you like all the icons around your area, and the icons are usually skill challenges, which basically you can do whilst going on your little road trips. I obviously have not been able to go on any of these skill challenges because my level is lower than the skill challenges in this area. Eventually, when I become a level 50, because I think level 50 is the highest you can go in this game, when I become a level 50, all these skill challenges will be unlocked, and, well, road trips will be even more interesting, and you can get new parts for your car that way with skill challenges. Move out the way! Where are we? We're in Winslow. Have I been in Winslow? I am going to crash. Oh! Nearly. Have we actually been in Winslow? Let's just have a look. Map. Is there a cone? Is there an exploration cone? There is actually no exploration cone. Okay. Oh, we're very close. Look at that. The next town we come across is the one that we've been looking for. Well, I've completely forgot. Holbrook, that's it. Yeah, the next town we come across. It's only 2 miles. Wow. That went really quick. Okay. That last 10 or so miles went super quick.
Until you get your experience up, you're bound to get thrashed.
Fuck up, Zoe! No one likes you! Hello, motel. Oh, is this it? Is this... No, it's just motels. Just random motels. I think they probably just occupying the people that want to see the massive crater.
Got some people out there.
My god, she talks every single fucking second. It's like you can't shut her up. Could you imagine if you could shut her up? I think that's where the big crater is, because there's an exploration point. A random exploration point in the middle of nowhere. Definitely gonna look at it. Oh, nitrous oxide. Oh no, it's just a random exploration point. Oh, it does say meteor crater though. Oh. Okay, well... Where's this meteor? Am I in the meteor crater? Yeah, where am I? Where is this meteor crater? Where I am? Where is it? I will try and find it. So I'm definitely not in it right now, surely. Back onto the mini-map. Want to be in. In the meteor crater itself. Yeah, thought so. I'm going up the mountain to go down. This is going to be... Oh, yes. Oh! In the meteor crater. Ah, look at them animals! Them animals living in the meteor crater! Oh, look at that as well. Oh, so, going through that big hole. Another sexual innuendo. Innuendos for days! Ramming myself in a big hole! Come on! Oh, this is the worst thing to drive up a big hill. Ah, oh, yes. That was worth it. Let's just have a little, I think we're going to take this chance to actually use this as a thumbnail, maybe, for the actual YouTube video. Possibilities. Can you... Oops. I think if you press... What? That's it. I've got it. Finally got it. Whatever. Oh, god damn. Alright, final thing to find, to explore, is the lovely town, or city, whatever you want to be called. No, don't go back into the meteor crater. The lovely city of Holbrook. Wherever Holbrook is. There's the motels. I think they are the motels. Didn't expect the meteor crater to be uphill then downhill. But then again, thinking about it, when the meteor impact happened, obviously the ground that was underneath was pushed to the sides, so it would have created hills. That was quite stupid of me. Okay. If my pigeon instincts are correct, this is Holbrook. This car is just so not ready for off-roading. Holbrook! Right, this is where we finish. Ah. There's no exploration points here. But I don't know, I'll try and find a decent place to end. Yeah, this is where I'm gonna sleep. Sweet. Okay. Alright, I'll see you later, guys. Thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed it, please give this video a like. Goodbye!
Slow down, bud. You're not ready for this
Zoe's
yet.
Zoe's talking to me again.
Get more experience.